alive.
My fellow Americans, this is a momentous occasion. It is profoundly moving to know there is intelligent life out there. Alien life. And our world will never feel quite the same again. Once you believe.
Martians. Please come to Earth, please.
Once you rise above fear.
Annihilate! Kill! Kill!
Let's not be too rash.
Then you'll be invited.
Hi there. Are you interested in the White House?
To meet with a new people.
It's so perfect that it's happening at the beginning of the new millennium.
More powerful than the might of America.
I'll tell you one thing. They ain't getting a TV.
More advanced than the brains of Britain.
Ladies and gentlemen, this could be a cultural misunderstanding.
But be prepared for a few changes to what we know and love.
You're Tom Jones, right? It ain't unusual.
As we must learn to dance.
Girls, get up!
To a new tune. You. Jack Nicholson.
Whoa.
Why can't we all just get along?
Glenn Close.
Kick the crap out of them.
Pierce Brosnan.
What, in your view, are some of the things that the Martians can teach us, Professor?
Quite a lot about Mars, I expect, Natalie.
That means
Danny DeVito.
You want to conquer the world? You're going to need lawyers, right?
And Annette Bening.
I think they've come to save us.
From director Tim Burton.
Hey, we all make mistakes, Mr. President.
Mars attacks.
Not anymore. We're going to take charge of this thing.
Yeah.